So the long journey to the summit of European football starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. So quite a contest we have in store. Just listen to the noise level from the stands. Lineups for the game. So it's down to business here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I would say Ezequiel Garay. Keep an eye on the centre-back's composure on the ball and his confidence.
It's on! He's gone for goal! A great save, real class.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Got in mind.
Jose Gaya
cleared without complication. Valencia. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. One matter. The defence can get it clear. And it's Rodrigo. So it is still 0-0. Valencia with a good steal.
Correjo.
Rodrigo.
Now it's Guedes.
Look, just the keeper to beat! Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. No messing about, it is red. The players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game. Parejo!
And it's hoisted clear.
Sanchez, good energy in defence as well.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk away.
He's had a shot! He's delivered all right!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Manchester break the deadlock.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Now the pass.
Valencia plays it forward. And it's Rodrigo. Lindelof battles to win it back. Lukaku. Now it's Sanchez. Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Played out to the right,
and it's Rodrigo,
out wide to the right.
Valencia have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's looking to shoot! Decent strike, kept it fizzing low. To make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
First 45 minutes are up.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal.
Play in terms of the score and overall approach.
Manchester, happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up.
And we're already back underway here.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
It's Alexis Sanchez! Good strike, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Rejo pushes it out wide,
hoists it high, looks to slip it through. Goalkeeper.
Smalling. Pogba.
So still just a goal between them.
Looks like a good ball through.
Nicely measured pass.
Griggers.
So who's he picking out? A really good feat from him.
Gaia.
Valencia showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Batshuayi! Batshuayi!
Well, he should have done better.
And the referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card.
Lukaku. Now it's Sanchez. Sanchez plays it out to the flank.
Deftly done.
Is it in?
Oh, taken with style. And surely that does it. Perfect time. Decisive strike.
Oh, that always looked the likely outcome.
Is the obvious danger man here, and yet he's afforded way too much freedom. He's gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for him.
Here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed.
Manchester have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chance.
And the finish! Oh, the ball's come loose! Manchester have time on their side now, as well as a two-goal lead. It is just about done. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now it's Camero, looks to clip it forward. Now it's Batshuayi. Smalling knocks it away. Ashley Young passes it through. Gabriel gets into the right position to intercept. Could move up a gear here. Tries a through ball. There's no flag. It's ball. Who's going to get there? It's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise. And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. To get it away, and that will be the final act. And that's the way to launch the campaign. We can look ahead with confidence and comfort. You look back on the game then, Jim.
Well, pressure can quickly build on you if a positive result isn't achieved in your opening group match. Instead, they can take great confidence now from a very good victory and look ahead with real belief.